Hi friends, hope you are doing good. I welcome you to our channel Top 5 and Info Plus. Passenger planes are not known for their speed. In comparison to fighter jets, they're basically snails. But that doesn't mean they should be ignored entirely. While most of their speeds usually ranged between 500 and 700 miles per hour, some unique airliners could go supersonic. At that speed, they could take their passengers from New York to London in roughly 3 hours. Are you ready? Fasten your seat belts. Here are 5 fastest passenger planes throughout history. Number 5. British Aerospace BAE 146-200-497 miles per hour. Manufactured in the United Kingdom by BAE Systems, the British Aerospace BAE 146-200 is an older model that can still reach speeds up to 487 miles per hour, 783 kilometers per hour. Number 4. BAC 111 Series 500-526 miles per hour. An older model, the BAC 111 Series 500 was also manufactured in the United Kingdom as a short-haul airliner. It can hit up to 526 miles per hour, 846 kilometers per hour. Number 3. Bombardier CRJ 1541 miles per hour. The Bombardier CRJ 1000 is a regional airliner based in Canada. It can reach 541 miles per hour, 870 kilometers per hour. Number 2. McDonnell Douglas DC-8-73 551 miles per hour. Beginning in 1965, the McDonnell Douglas DC-8-73 was a successful stretch of airliners created for long range and medium capacity. They can reach speeds up to 551 miles per hour, 886 kilometers per hour. Number 1. Airbus A330-200 575 miles per hour. The Airbus comes from Europe and is a long-range wide-body airliner. It was first developed in 1995 and can reach 575 miles per hour, 925 kilometers per hour. That's it my friends, hope you have enjoyed our video, make sure to subscribe our channel for more facts and figures of the universe.